Lexi, and you're watching Bobbin with Babes.
Yes, you are, and yes. I'm Tony Bobbin. We just got to where we're going.
Lake Carroll, Illinois.
So I asked you to do a little bit of homework for me.
Yes.
First of all, let me just say you look fabulous.
Thank you.
And your nails, forget about it. Don't put this in the water, though, because, you know, fish will jump after that color there.
But what if they're cute?
Oh, they are cute. We'll catch some cute fish. So I asked you to do some homework for us. Mm-hmm. Tell me a little bit about Mike Dobson.
Okay, so Mike Dobson has been fishing his entire life.
Wow.
He started when he was little. His father used to take him out. And me and him spoke on the phone, and I love his energy, and he was just so knowledgeable.
And he's an amateur fisherman,
yes,
not a pro.
No, he's amateur. But he has a lot of passion for fishing.
Okay,
so I'm
really
excited to get on the boat with him.
Yeah, because there's a lot to fishing, as I'm learning.
Oh, yes.
For those of you who don't know, I've never fished before other than charter fishing on our first episode. Now we're here out at Lake Carroll.
Yes.
And what kind of boat are we going to fish off of?
We're going to be fishing on a pontoon boat.
Nice.
Yes.
I like it already.
Yes.
Quiet, slow.
Slow.
I've seen pictures of them.
Serene. Yes. Yes.
All they need is a masseuse in the middle, rubbing your back.
Wait a second, Tony. You didn't want to do a speedboat?
Oh, no.
Are you sure?
I'm okay with that right now. And the last question is, I need to know, what kind of fish are we going after here?
So there are so many here. We're going to be doing, hopefully, walleye, bluegill, sunfish, channel catfish.
Wow.
White bass.
That sounds delicious.
Yes.
I don't eat fish.
White.
And it's new to me. So whatever we catch here, we're going to eat one of them.
Yes.
And last time I had coho for the first time out of Lake Michigan, and it was fabulous.
I've never had that.
Just amazing. And the story goes, I don't know if I told you, hopefully I did. That's how I met Mike Dobson. He was fishing in Waukegan, Illinois.
Yes, that's right.
And said, hey, you got to come out fishing with me sometime. Mm-hmm. And that's what I love about this fishing community and this whole idea of learning how to fish is everybody's so friendly. But everybody has their idea of which fish is the best.
Fish is the best. What
the products?
Yes,
which pole? Oh my gosh! I'm
gear,
like
everything. Yes.
All right. Mm-hmm. So we got an amateur fisherman.
Yes.
We know what kind of fish we're going after.
Absolutely.
We got white bass and a couple others that you named.
Yes, and I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
So you stay tuned. We will be right back.
Mike Dobson!
Hi.
Oh, you guys find the place all right?
What's up, buddy?
How's it going, man?
Oh, what'd you think? Oh. I told you I was gonna take you up on your offer to come out and...
Hey, I bring anybody who wants to come fishing out here. I'm so glad you guys are here for this
one. Gonna help me catch the biggest fish?
If you catch the biggest one, I'm gonna lose my mind, okay?
Yes,
because it's like the beginner's luck thing that happens to anybody I do.
What is it about everyone wants to catch the biggest fish?
Well, nobody wants to catch the littlest fish. Yeah. Can't brag about a little fish.